now for the over. This is what they call green sauce, you know. I mix this tomato, green beans, green leaves, onions, mushrooms, and many. Look around, you see? You see the black things that like mushrooms, and it's very sauce, you know, very sweet food, you know. This is good, eh? Very sweet food. Easy. I just tried to invent this. I tried to create to know if I can make mixture of this with carrot. You see carrots all over? The carrot is here. Look at the carrot here. Look at the carrots here. See the carrots. This is carrots and many ingredients: pepper and this beef and chicken. So right now I don't want to eat the chickens. You know, I want to first let them be there for a long time. Yeah. I have chickens in the pot. In the pot over there. I'm gonna eat this with potato. I'm boiling potato. This is my way of boiling my potato. I use the chicken water to boil the potato, you know. So after you will have some little taste of the chicken, you know. This is why it's just like this. See the colors? So this is how it is. After I make this carrot there and I eat. This is abago once again, man. I'm trying to invent this fruit, you know. I try to make a new crate of dish, you know. You can also try this in your house if you want to learn more on how to make this, or if you want to have a taste of this, just to inbox me and we fix an appointment and you come. Thank you so much again. This is abago kitchen once again. You are all welcome to see my kitchen. Now, I'm very sorry for my pot, you know. This pot got burnt yesterday, so I pushed it over there. Okay, have a nice day once again.